I make for battle. The day will be ours.
How may I assist? I make haste. Merely ask, and I am your humble servant.
Let me at him. Yeah? Heading over.
Come then. No mercy.
Just a little magic.
Victory grows ever closer. We march. The path is set.
Show me what you got! Can't get up! Want some of this?
Shall I?
There's always more to learn.
I stand triumphant. Your order, sir.
Gotcha.
You don't stand a chance. Want some of this? You see that? You don't stand a chance. Enjoy that! I'm up. Sure, sure. Want some of this?
I wonder if I'm stronger than Lady Ocleus.
Bet that hurt!
Guess I'm up! On my way!
You face me! Well fought.
Thanks!
You don't stand a chance! Show me what you got!
Time is at hand. Onward.
I'm listening. Gotcha.
You don't stand a chance. Don't even think about messing with me. Want some of this?
Let's see just how strong I can get.
Can't lift a muscle.
Come then. divine bout.
Yeah?
Your villainy ends here. Come then. You face me.
A little closer to my former strength.
Well fought.
Where to? On my way.
The day will be ours.
Got the sting of a scorpion. Just say the word. You got it.
I shall see it done. By your royal word, I stake my honor on this battle. I seize this victory as my own. I see you don't value your life. Be gone from my sight. I wield this lance for the people of Cornea.
wasn't so hard. I'm listening. Pure strength's not everything. Too weak. If I have to. Yep. It's ours now. Just say the word. You got it.
I'm within their range.
Time yet to claim victory.
I advance.
Come then.
No escaping a crossbow. Bullseye! Better run while you still can.
My bowstring grows tauter.
Sir Laurent, or perhaps you'd prefer I call you Renault instead.
You have me mistaken.
At least hear my words. You bear no blame for the actions you committed under Zenoira's influence. Come, dispense of that helm and wield your lance for the liberation.
I know not of who you speak. And even if I did, that man perished 10 years ago.
sting of a scorpion.
If I have to.
This'll be fun.
The day will be ours.
My time to shine.
I would rather not remain here.
Guess I'm up.
For the people of Fevereth.
Know your standing.
Your decree made manifest.
What are you thinking next?
I am within their range.
We're under attack. Your villainy ends here. Victory grows ever closer.
This feels bad.
As a surprise.
You see that?
Tamique.
A perilous foe bars my way.
Ever been hit by a hammer?
You face me.
Nobody's dying here. Just say the word. You got it.
Your villainy ends here.
I stake my honor on this battle. I seize this victory as my own.
Prince Elaine. And Hodrick, too.
Have you found peace, Renaud?
Unable to bear the weight of my sins. I've traveled these lands in search of some minor shred of atonement. But it was all an egoistic crusade in the end. There is no unmaking the suffering these people have endured under Zenoiran rule. Not even claiming the vile heads of their oppressors can bring the masses the solace they deserve. They, and the very land itself, grow weary from a decade of war. Famine, plague, and the greed of men now prevail. And I, inadequate as I am alone, could never hope to end their gruesome reign. Before such cruel reality, I am utterly powerless.
If I may, Sir Renaud, no action can hope to quell the flames of regret. They burn on, ever darkening our minds and consuming our pasts. Yet their blaze is not the end of all things. You would see that, should you only turn your gaze forward. forward to hope, and to the future of all those we hold dear. For there can be no greater treasure than that. You said such words yourself, sir. That conviction was ever the paradigm I aspired to achieve.
You've grown stronger than you realize, Clive. It's just as you say. No action I take can undo the sins I've wrought upon this continent. Yet with the rage that burns deep within me, perhaps I can lay to rest the man I once was, and begin this life anew. Prince Alain, I, Renaud, shall serve as your spear until the day comes that we've shattered Zenoira's foul tyranny over this land. As long as I live and breathe, I am yours to command.
Given where the militia is positioned, I propose we employ a two-pronged strategy. A pincer, if you will.
I tend to agree, as long as we're careful. If one arm reaches too far ahead of the other, it's liable to have its fingers chopped off. The geysers scattered across the region are another topic to take note of. There's no knowing when one might erupt beneath us.
Your Majesty! Apologies for the interruption, but I come with urgent news. The militia grew impatient and went on ahead. They were surrounded before they even reached Fruth.
This, in the very moment we depended on them.
From what I can gather, they weren't too thrilled with the idea of taking help from Cornia.
If only they had sense to match their pride.
Sending reinforcements will be a dangerous proposition, Your Highness. The militia will fall in but a matter of time.
All the same, we can't abandon them to their fates. Not after I'm the one who proposed this operation.
I know that you're worried for your friends, Leia. I truly do. But that doesn't make rescuing them any safer.
At least let me send someone. Even if it has to be me alone, I'll do it.
I'm sorry. The risk is too great.
But I can slip past them unnoticed. I swear upon my very life.
Joseph, send a scouting party out at once. We prepare to march in the meantime.
Very well, Your Highness.
Prince.
Your knowledge of the land will be invaluable to us, Leia. I ask that you be our guide in the battle ahead.
As you command.
Sting of a scorpion if I have to. Yep.
The day will be ours. The path is set.
I make for battle. I am your humble servant. As you wish.
I'm here. Just say the word. Nobody's dying here.
Let me at him. I'm up. Heading over.
Steel your resolve. Not show mercy.
The time is at hand.
Shall I?
Come then. Well fought. We march. To me.
Show me what you got!
You face me.
Want some of this?
'Tis the fruit of my labor.
Enjoy that!
Just say the word. If I have to. My time to shine. I'm listening. Not a problem.
Your villainy ends here.
I think I've gotten a little better at this.
Need something? Easy.
I'll not show mercy. Such is war. Shall I? To forge a brighter dawn for Fevrith. I've no fear of death. For I shall fight into my final breath.
No point being scared. Show me what you got!
I move forward in the light of the divine. No holding back! This'll be fun. Nobody's dying here.
They will know what hit them.
Just say the word.
No surprise there.
You got it.
No holding back.
This'll be cold.
keep getting stronger.
The path is set.
A minor blessing. I await further orders.
Ever been hit by a hammer? That's how it's done.
The time is at hand. How shall I proceed?
Take refuge.
I shall wager my very life.
I make haste.
Sure, sure.
I'll make it quick.
Until my final breath. As you wish.
Come then. Time for payback.
This'll be fun. Another step on the path of progress.
Your villainy ends here. Victory grows ever closer. To me.
I'll not show mercy.
Splendid. We march.
Want some of this? They got eyes on me.
Ready.
On it!
Success. How may I assist? Forward.
Ever been hit by a hammer? This'll be fun.
Let's take what's ours. Won't take long.
No holding back.
Now then. The time is at hand. The path is we march.
This one's mine! No stopping now!
This'll be fun! You see that?
Yeah? Easy.
Sure thing. Yes, sir.
I am your humble servant. I make haste. I stand triumphant.
I'm up. I don't know about this.
Steel your resolve.
I'm even better than Clyde now.
Where to? On my way.
Someone pissed them off.
You face me. Come then. A fine bout. Your villainy ends here. Onward. Come then. My legs grow heavy. We march. We march.
Gotcha.
Not bad. Made it.
On it.
I fear for our safety. I've need of a rest. Defeat will soon be upon us. My legs grow heavy. Fear for our safety. The time is at hand. To me. We march. Onward. You face me. Come then. Victory grows ever closer. The time is at hand. To me. Your villainy ends here. Well fought. March. Onward.
Good. I'll make it quick. Time for payback.
I've much room to improve.
On my honor as a knight.
Go on. There in a second.
Ready. You got it.
Hope you've made your peace. They made it too easy.
Where to? Not a problem.
I'm ready to hit something. Done and dusted. I'm up. On it.
Pure strength's not everything. Too weak. If I have to.
Shall I? Set.
You don't stand a chance. No stopping now. I'm ready to hit something.
I'll not show mercy. The war rages on.
Time is with us. Should we only keep our focus?
Steal your resolve. I stand triumphant. I'll not show mercy.
You don't stand a chance. Done and dusted.
The time is at hand. To me.
This one's mine.
Shall I?
I'm ready to hit something. Just leave it to Lex. No stopping now. Sure thing. Yes, sir. Wasn't even a challenge.
It just stings a bit, that's all. Won't take long.
You face me.
Out.
Steal your resolve.
I've no fear of death.
Forward.
Your villainy ends here.
Well fought. We march.
I'm in your debt.
The time is at hand.
Tis claimed for the liberation.
You face me.
Sure. A true nightmare, if one ever deserved the title. We march. Onward. I fear death approaches. Farewell. Your villainy ends here. Victory grows ever closer. The path is set. Come then. I've need of a rest. We march. The time is at hand.
Won't take long. Made it.
'Tis a deficient plan. My legs grow heavy.
On my way.
I fear for our safety. I've need of a rest.
I'm listening.
We march. I'm losing blood here. This is nothing. To me.
No holding back.
Are you impressed yet?
Impressive, aren't I? Guess I'm up. Not a problem.
Your villainy ends here. A fine bout. You face me.
This'll be fun.
Your villainy ends here.
Just keep getting tougher.
I'll make it quick. You impressed?
The Fruith Militia has saved my prince, and it is entirely thanks to you. You have my undying gratitude.
I'm sorry, my lord. We should never have charged ahead like that.
Focus your energy on the wounded, not needless apologies. There will be time to discuss our next moves after.
Of course, my lord. And thank you.
Your skill in commanding an army is unmatched, my prince.
Such skill would be nothing without the finest blades to back it up.
Bad news, Elaine. We got more enemies holed up in a storehouse by the docks.
We must have overlooked them during our rounds of the harbor.
They used to be Dragonhold soldiers from the looks of it. Knew their way around here well enough to slip clean by us. And now they're camped out in there, flat out refusing to surrender. What do you want to do?
I'll handle this.
No. Leia. Persuade these dissidents to lay down their arms.
Are you certain, sir?
I wager they would sooner trust a fellow citizen of Dragonhold before one of our ranks. Not to mention that Virginia is more likely to elicit a declaration of war than a timely surrender.
I'll show you war. But the point stands rightly made.
Tell them their lives will be spared should they only agree to relinquish their blades. I promise it on my royal name.
I will see it done.
Then let's get over there already. Come on, Leia.
You won't find finer weapons.
Got a keen eye on ya. My wares won't disappoint. You've got a deal. You've got a deal. You've got a deal. Your coins will...
keep it safe. I promise.
another step forth. Keep getting sharper. Could you perhaps praise me a bit?
Never doubt a desert kid.
Nothing's stopping me now. Higher still.
I'll not let pride cloud my judgment.
For the sake of my healing.
sting of a scorpion. Nobody's dying here. Say the word.
I make for battle. 'Tis quite the predicament.
If I have to.
The day will be ours. We march. Onward. Come then. Victory grows ever closer. Your villainy ends here. Well fought.
No escaping the cross, though. Bullseye!
The time is at hand. The path is set.
You face me.
Your order, sir. I make haste. My unit has captured this land.
Come then. I must never yield.
I am your humble servant. Shall I?
Have I always held such potential?
I shall fight into my final breath. Forward! An ill-omened battle. Farewell!
You face me.
A fine bout. To me.
Your villainy ends here.
I think I've one of the many benefits of old age.
cell. All that talk about the man ruling the stronghold by strength alone, and he's too weak to even keep his post.
Not so loud, will you?
It doesn't matter what I say. Everyone's talking about it. The great general's getting hauled back to Zenoira. Came out of nowhere, though, I'll give you that. You've even got us packing up his stuff.
Suspected treason, wasn't it?
Old Featherhead's made more enemies in this life than he can even keep track of. You want my bet? I'd say one of his own had a bone to pick with the guy and started making him out as a traitor.
To your post, now!
Of course, General. Forgive me. It's just your aide ordered us to help organize your luggage, so...
And for what? I'm not going anywhere.
Of course you aren't, sir. 1,000 pardons.
Try to paint me a turncoat, will they? It's as preposterous as it is maddening. Still, I can't ignore the Emperor's orders forever. And if I'm fated to have an audience with him, I wouldn't dare arrive empty-handed.
Multiple enemy strongholds, and a grim array of stationed weaponry. A fitting defense for a key strategic position. And there's one more thing, Princess.
Go on, then. Out with it.
The general charged with holding the Bastion is Geeth, Knight of the Feathered Crest.
A name I hoped to never hear again. He was among the first Lords of Cornia to defect when Valmore showed his true colors, Your Highness. He is a man of immense ambition, willing to cross any bridge, speak any word, or slay any foe in order to get what he wants.
What's more, there are rumors in the fortress that he's to be sent back to Zenoira before long.
Then perhaps we merely must wait until such events come to pass.
Hey, I recognize that name. The Knights of the Rose died by his hand.
Run! Princess, please! I beg you, my lady, be rid of this place and never return!
Fools! Throwing yourselves before my blade one after the next! Also, one weak little pup can escape. Fine, then. It matters not how many of you wenches I have to cut down. 1 or 100, I will see it done all the same. The girl's head will make a fine gift for our new emperor.
You must live on, Princess. At any cost!